This year at GML and Context has been a challenging year, but within that period of time, we've taken the opportunity to really think deeply about who we are and what our commitment to the future and the communities that we work with is. We've been lucky enough to have continuing work during the COVID crisis, and we've been involved in a range of projects, from large-scale infrastructure projects to fine-grained large-scale studies of suburban and urban areas. In Melbourne, we did a very significant piece of work in the Hoddle grid, and that resulted in a number of really important buildings being recognised formally. We've worked on municipal heritage studies across many of Sydney's suburban areas, and it's great to see these ordinary landscapes being conserved and protected. Many communities have seen unprecedented growth and change, challenging their sense of place and their connections to these suburban areas. So actually understanding how important that history and the buildings and spaces that create that community connection has been a real privilege. We've also been involved in some important developments in the city, where its buildings have been adapted and revitalised for new clients. And we've had the opportunity to tell great stories about those places, as well as to adapt and reuse much of the historic fabric in creative ways. Marrickville Library is an award-winning project that has revitalised a former hospital site, and it's really now a place where the community has been attracted to and feels proud of. It's a really exciting and interesting community lounge room where people can go and just be. I think the interpretation and design projects that we've been involved in are really exciting and interesting, and increasingly we've seen people pivot towards digital expressions and experiences in places and spaces, which have really opened our clients' eyes to the ways that people can experience heritage and place from the comfort of their lounge rooms. We've been involved in some extraordinary large-scale infrastructure projects that will shape the future of our cities as we grow and transform in coming years. Into the future, I'm really looking forward to GML and Context continuing to shape the future of heritage with bold optimism and courage, and the independence of thought that's characterised the past in the firm. I really think that into the future, heritage and what it can communicate to us and what we can learn from will contribute to more meaningful and richer experiences of our environment within our communities.